Nomenclature of Organic Compounds. It has three parts: prefix, root word, suffix. Suffix written after root word. Prefix is of two types: primary prefix, secondary prefix. Root word, suffix is of two types: primary suffix, secondary suffix. Secondary suffix is the only main functional group. Primary prefix is cyclo. Primary prefix is cyclo. Root word tells number of carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Primary suffix is ane or ene or yne. Ane for carbon-carbon single bonds, ene for carbon-carbon double bonds, yne for carbon-carbon triple bond. Secondary suffix, only main function group. Oic acid for COOH, amide for CONH2, al for CHO, ol for OH, etc. Secondary prefix for substituents alphabetically should be written. Root word tells number of carbon atoms in parent carbon chain. Meth, eth, prop, bute. Meth for carbon atom 1. Eth if there are 2 carbon atoms. Prop if there are 3 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Bute 4 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Pent. Pent means 5 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Hex. 6 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Hept, 7 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Oct, 8 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. None, 9 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Dec, 10 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Ondec, 11 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Dodec, 12 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Ecos, if there are 20 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Triacont, if there are 30 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Dotriacont, if there are 32 carbon atoms in the parent carbon chain. Let us take an example as shown over here. To write the IUPAC name of this organic compound, you should follow certain tricks. First, E, expansion of carbon chain if necessary. Here we have to expand the carbon chain. See, CH3 whole 3 C means C is surrounded by 3 carbon atoms on 3 different sides. But CH2 whole 3 means CH2 should be written in this fashion. CH bracketed BR means bromine should be written in this form. Then CH double bond CH COOH. This is the expanded form of the above organic compound. Next, S. Selection of longest continuous carbon chain. You have to find out the longest continuous carbon chain. The longest continuous carbon chain is written in a red colored box. You have to select the longest carbon chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Numbering of longest continuous carbon chain from one end. N. N means numbering of longest continuous carbon chain from one end. We have to give numbers to this carbon chain from one end. This end should be treated as number one carbon. Why? Because COOH is the main functional group. You see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the longest continuous carbon chain. Numbered from this side, not from this side. Why? Because this carbon is the main carbon atom, but it is attached to the main functional group, giving lowest number to substituents and functional group. By numbering, you should give lowest number to the substituents or functional groups or functional group. L, locants of the substituents or functional groups, are written with numerical prefixes if necessary. Example of numerical prefixes are di, tri, ditri. This is the organic compound. We have to write the IUPAC name. The main organic chain is in red colored box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This carbon is taken as number one position. Why? This carbon is connected to the main functional group. This is the main functional group, and it is written as one weak acid. One is the locant over here, but we can write weak acid. No need of writing one for weak acid. This is the secondary suffix. Secondary suffix, main functional group. Double bond, this is the primary suffix, 2-ene. Double bond is present between 2 and 3, but we should write 2-ene, not 3-ene. Bromine is attached to number 4 carbon atoms. It should be written 4-bromo. 4 is the locant over here. And this is the secondary prefix. Then in 8 position, there are 2 methyl groups, and this is dimethyl, and the locants are 8-8. Dimethyl. Between two locants, comma is there, 8,8-dimethyl. These are secondary prefixes. Di is the numerical prefix. Secondary prefixes should be written alphabetically if no exceptional case is there. Secondary prefixes should be written alphabetically if no exceptional case is there. Answer of the above organic compound. 4-bromo hyphen 8,8 dimethyl non 2-ene oic acid. Here E is cancelled. Oic acid is the secondary suffix, en is the primary suffix, non is the root word, and there is no primary prefix, no primary prefix cyclo over here. And 4-bromo 8,8 dimethyl are secondary prefixes. B is written before M because of the alphabetical arrangement. The name of the organic compound is treated as one word. Treated as one word. Total name of the organic compound is one word. Thank you.